Okay, we're video and sewer line from clean outs next to garage to the house. I'm 95 feet from the clean out all the way into the house. Everything looks good. I'll pull back. Okay, you can see roots coming in at 66 feet. So far, that's the only spot going towards the house. Okay, now I'm going to go ahead and camera from the clean out, go into the city main. Now we're going towards the city main. Okay, here's the city main at 67 feet. We'll go ahead and pull back and we'll snake everything and recamera when done. Okay, now we're going to video from the clean out to the house after cleaning line to the city main and to the street. This one is going to the city main. Okay, here's your city main at 61 feet. Ran water the entire time I was snaking to keep the line clear. I'm gonna go ahead and start pulling back. Okay, you got a flat spot here that holds water. Not too bad, but will be an issue for potential stoppages. Okay, as you can see, line's a little flat, still holding some water. Water has been shut off. But all in all, sewer line is open, draining, and in okay condition. Now we're going to go from the clean out to the house. As you can see, sewer line holds some water here. We'll continue to push on. Okay, as you see, we come up here at about 60 feet out of the water. The sewer line is very flat and holds water for almost 60 feet. Here's our transition to the house at 65 feet. That looks good. Okay, here we are at the dead end. Gonna go ahead and pull back. Okay, found the piece of the pipe missing at the top. If you look by the date, I'm gonna go ahead and do a locate. Okay, I've located that break just under the awning by the front door on the right pillar. Roughly saying 7 feet deep, but it's hard to locate it. I'll continue pulling back. Okay, sewer line is open and draining good to the house and to the street. We did find the one break at the top of the pipe going towards the house. Going towards the house, the sewer line is flat. Going to the street is not as bad, but the sewer line does hold water. Due to the issues of the sewer line being somewhat flat, there will be no warranties with this sewer line.